Anime time. That's right. Don't you forget it.
My mission is what
matters. Battle. Euro is very fun, Geralt's not. True. Roar for me on dice. Okay. Get up. Yeah, whenever I fight, I realize that playing Mina against Geralt is one of the greatest things ever, because you can just clock out and play the matchup properly by just doing absolutely nothing but spamming bullshit. My sight.
You are no threat to me.
SC6 Maxi's pretty cool. Yeah. Pretty cool.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
No joke, I was trolling down Twitter, and my wife was like, "He has a Twitter." Damn, your wife says Zephyr fan. What's up, booty clap hero?
Okay, let's do this.
My mission is what matters, not you.
Whose wife is my fan? Mr. Toby's.
Fight! Take it!
Random. Oh, I just learned something. I thought that kick was still plus. Oh, god damn it. Here we go. I look nothing like this man. Let me take a look. I kind of got his hair.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Hey, like it's better than the last pick you posted.
Soul of mine.
Less so in that other pick.
I've got this.
Damn, Zeph would get a Rock Lee Bowl if Steven went to a tournament.
Warriors cross sword.
Go big or go home. That's what I always say.
My mission is that's a pretty serious claim. Oh, I'm so stupid. least Danceology has killed me. My muscle memory is too severe. I didn't think he would get hit by the second hit. Why would he? Oh. I see.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Extermination complete. Proceeding to the next mission.
I think Arya needs a break. Yeah, an extended break. Some might say.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Soul of this.
Roll.
Yeah, I didn't say it. I said some might say.
Battle one. Fight.
I thought so. Oh, fuck.
That is not good.
I think that's gonna permanently annoy me when Maxi can bury AAs in places I can punish in SC5. Arin's attitude towards the game might hinder his growth as a player. I think it definitely will. How could it not?
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Soul of this.
Roll.
I think I like the game because I figured out what I want to do. against all the cheap shit.
Warriors cross swords.
Go big or go home.
My mission is to
battle one. Fight.
It seems to be effective. As was a bug. You know, I think Aswell is broke, right? But I think SC5 is more broken than Aswell. I like Aswell's more tame.
What? Scarlet
I just think people can't come to terms with the fact that they aren't high-level players of the game that they learned anymore. Because the game's new. It's supposed to be hard. Holy shit. I think Viola is the better character than Aswell. I think Apat's also a better character than Aswell. Have a generic poke for a low, and he has to rely on a launch punish to lack low. Whereas Viola, the only thing she had to worry about was her ranges in a game with shit movement.
The target is mine.
Roll.
I've got this.
And if Aswell doesn't have meter, he's less scary too, and his reverse sludge isn't amazing. In order to build that meter. And the spear stance kind of sucks as well. It's really just the axe slow and the axe mid. That's scary about Aswell right now. And I guess the 10 frame punish in sword stance. But in sword stance, that guy has no mix up. So, only reason you get hit in sword stance is if you're being stupid. Oh yeah, his backdash is amazing too. But I think he has flaws. Be more damaging to the meta? Dude, people quit SC5. Like, mass quit SC5. How could it be more damaging? Wow, he ducked my mid. Feels bad.
I'm not done yet.
Three. Fight.
Achoo!
I personally hate Ivy more than Aswell. Yeah. I think I hate Ivy more than Aswell too, but Aswell's better. Sick.
Extermination complete. Proceeding to the next mission.
Welcome to the stage of history.
Make this my last one and then find someone to host. That break attack seems about as bad as Sophie A plus B. From Maxi? No, definitely not. First of all, that's not as generic, and second of all, if you block the first tip, you get launched. So definitely better.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
The target is mine.
Roll.
I've got this.
Aswell is a better character overall, but fighting Aswell feels a lot better than fighting Ivy because it feels like Ivy just does some scrub shit and then you have to wait for one of her like 5 cinematic combos to finish before you can actually play the game again.
Let's do this.
A little bit.
Battle one. Fight.
Remember when people thought I was overreacting about Ivy being dumb? Good times. And now the cancer is upon us. I tried to save you. But people didn't want to be saved.
Victory good.
Battle 2. Fight.
Hurria!
Get out.
Separate.
What?
Speed up. Tia. Turn away. This.
Attack trap so unga. Yeah. And the funny thing is this character's not even considered top tier. Like there's fucked up shit in this game. Like with every character. Well, I say every character, but you know how it is. Poor Taki.